Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here at CES 2026 in Las Vegas. And right now we're at the Samsung booth, and Tony's here with us. Hey, Tony, how's it going?
Hey, Alejandro, I'm doing well. How are you?
Thank you so much for having us. I'm doing great. So tell us, we have some amazing laptops here. Can you tell us about it?
Yeah, so this is the brand new set of Galaxy Book6s that we just announced yesterday.
Wow.
So awesome. Brand new to us, brand new to you, right? And we are really excited, not just with these new laptops, but on the power inside of them, right?
Yes.
That new Intel Core Ultra Series 3 processing set, the new 18A 1.8 nanometer processor. So all the cool things that we've been doing in the past are taken to another level.
Yeah.
And we want to kind of showcase some of our design and how we're also adding into the experience when it comes to our capability with being able to tie that in with our other devices too.
Sure, this looks great.
Awesome. So we have three different devices. These aren't all of the SKUs that we have, right? So we have the Galaxy Book6, which is our baseline lineup that comes in a 14 or a 16 inch version. Mm-hmm. We now also have the Galaxy Book6 Pro, both available in a 14 inch model and a 16 inch model. Nice. These are gonna be the big ones that you're gonna see, the ones that we're gonna highlight here. But then we also have the big bad mamma jamma over here, the Galaxy Book6 Ultra.
Oh, nice.
That both comes with integrated graphics as well as the capability to highlight a discrete graphics card from NVIDIA too. So for those content creators, those people who are taking their productivity to the next level, we have an option for every single step in the game to give them exactly what they're looking for.
Oh, that makes sense. That looks amazing. So what type of ports and capabilities does it have, and how it also connects to the whole Samsung ecosystem?
Yeah, absolutely. So when it comes to ports, we're not leaving anything on the table. We're allowing, especially on the Pros and the Ultra, you're gonna get two, not just USB Type-C, but two Thunderbolt 4 ports here. So the capability to take that to the next level, add in different accessories, PCIe accessories, being able to add in all of those different things. Our content creators are gonna absolutely love that because they can put their SSDs in there, transfer their content very, very quickly. We also have super fast charging on all of these. On the Ultra, we have up to 145 watt charging.
Oh, wow.
That goes from 0 to 63% in just a half an hour.
Half an hour, that's pretty impressive.
So you're gonna be able to take advantage of all of that. And speaking of expandability, when it comes to those content creators, we don't just wanna make sure that they can go ahead and plug in their USB or Thunderbolt accessories. We also are expanding the game and giving them a full-size SD card support too.
That is really nice. Yes, a full-size SD. Oh, that's great. You have an audio jack in here.
Yep, so full-size headphone jack. You also have USB Type-A for,
nice.
You know, those older accessories that might have still laying around. You can see the dual USB Type-C as well. We also have full-size HDMI, which for me, somebody who has to plug into my laptop, do presentations all the time, man, I love the fact that I don't have to plug in some kind of dongle in order to have that expandability.
Yeah, and it's pretty great. It's pretty light also too. You guys have OLED screens on your own.
Yeah, so this is the same dynamic AMOLED 2X display technology that we highlight on our mobile devices. It goes from 30 to 120 hertz in dynamic refresh rate switching. And for this year, we're also highlighting the capability with HDR 10 plus support. You can get up to 1,000 nits of peak brightness. So not just creating content, but being able to take in that content on another level.
That is amazing too. And when we were talking earlier, you were talking about like now you have been implementing vapor chambers to make sure they have that processor cool. Which models are you guys implementing?
Yeah, so vapor chambers aren't necessarily new for us when it comes to the Galaxy Book. We highlighted that on the Galaxy Book 4 Ultra. Mm-hmm. We've expanded that with the capability with something that we call dual chamber cooling. So what that's actually going to do is it's also going to move that cold air, not just through the cooling capability for the CPU and the discrete GPU, but also over the SSD to make sure to keep the maximum amount of components cool. 35% better cooling on this one. And for the first time, we're implementing that vapor chamber technology on the Pro as well.
Oh, nice. That's pretty good.
Yeah,
pretty
very good. Cool stuff. So I also wanted to highlight our expandability. So it's not just about buying a Windows laptop, right? It's also about making sure that that Windows laptop is working for our customers and also working with the technology that they may already have. So a couple cool things that we have. Every single Galaxy Book that we have will come with something called the Galaxy Book Experience app. So if you pick up a Galaxy Book from whatever retailer, Samsung.com, one of our partner retailers, you can actually open this app and get to know some of the really cool applications and features that we have. This includes the capability to sync your notes across your devices. We also have some really cool things called multi-control, so you can share the keyboard and the mouse between your phone on one side of the device, your tablet on the other side of the device. You can also share content between those devices too. So if I have a photo on my phone, I'm trying to figure out, I don't need to email it to myself, I don't want to put it on my SSD, too many steps, just simply drag and drop it from one device to the other, and you're done, which is fantastic.
That is awesome. That's, that's a Samsung, a whole ecosystem that you can all bring together, all your devices.
Yes. And we're really excited because we're also taking our user interface to the next level, where we're also making sure that that's consistent across all of our devices too. So if you're used to utilizing a Galaxy phone, you're also gonna love how our Galaxy Books work. And I also love the fact that we are taking our AI game to the next level too. We have something called AI Select. So if you're familiar with some of the ways that you can circle things on the screen on our phones and find out more information, what you can also do is highlight different things, images, text, on our devices here. And what that allows you to do is you can actually search in a whole new way. So if I open up AI Select, I can search something on the screen, find out more information about it. It's gonna give me what it looks like, similar things here. But what I love is we've added even more capability where you can copy that image immediately, post it into your email, post it into your presentation. You don't have to worry about utilizing that screen grab tool. It just makes things super easy and even easier, especially with that touchscreen implementation.
No, I love it. I love it. It looks great. And also by lifting the Ultra, they're pretty light. And also this one is really nice. I like the build. It's pretty sturdy.
Yes.
I love it.
Super easy, super light, super portable. But we're also not skipping out on the capability to take your productivity to the next level if you can't find a charger, up to 30 hours.
30 hours?
30 hours, Alejandro, of battery life with one charge on the Galaxy Book 6 Ultra and the Pro.
Right, and also I bet like the brick size have been reduced a lot.
Those are smaller, and just let you know as well, the charging capability, the amount of wattage that the chargers have, it will change depending on the laptop that you purchase.
Yeah, that makes sense.
So it just depends, but you're gonna get the capability to quick charge on these devices. You're gonna have that one charger to roll them all on because it utilizes that power delivery standard. You can plug your phone into it. You can plug your tablet into it. When you're traveling, you only have to worry about bringing one charger.
That's awesome, I love it. You know, especially for us that we're always on the road, on the travel, that makes life a lot easier. And I'm also very impressed on how the quick charge you have here for the Ultra.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Absolutely.
Well, Tony, I appreciate all the things. Thanks for having us.
It's my pleasure, Andre. Thank you.
Thank you.